Are you afraid of me too?
I'm right here, dude.
I know the rest of them are. Right?
Is he afraid of heights?
Why am I even asking?
I didn't say anything.
Of course they are. And you are too. My wife, Javi. My son. They look at me differently. Maybe you're seeing them differently.
You're a scary
dude.
I want
to show you something. Stand with me.
Ugh. I'm not doing that.
That's enough, man. Come on.
Disappointed. Well, he'll get over it. I'm not standing on the edge of a freaking roof with you.
Just stand down, man.
Yeah, literally. He's about to... Okay.
I didn't expect you to understand. I want to change, Javi. I always have.
Really? All you ever tried to do was get me to change.
Only because I couldn't bring myself to do it first. It's the one war I could never win. And I'm wondering why. Is it because I don't know how? Or because it's impossible to change who you really are?
You can do anything. There's always a way.
There's a way. There always is. No matter how lost you are. You just have to keep looking until you find it.
Looks pretty messy.
For now.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe.
Just gotta live long enough to find out.
Just like with anything else.
I found them! They're up here!
You sent me after him.
Javi, I ran into...
Yep. I chose her to be killed.
She was still outside when we checked on the entrances.
There are muertos everywhere. We got her inside just in time.
Muertos?
Seriously, I've never seen so many muertos.
I remember them calling them, actually. Out there. That's more than
that
I did.
That's the right thing to do. Proud of you, buddy.
Ava, about earlier.
I guess I owe you an explanation.
Trip's
about what happened on the stage with Joan and Trip.
Trip's my friend.
You don't say anything to me. Your actions said plenty. I read you loud and clear, but go ahead and say whatever you want.
The deal was bull.
Hey, don't get mad at me. It was a total no-win scenario.
Just be glad the situation was what it was, and that she didn't make me pick between you and your brother.
Well, you picked the brother, and then I would have lived.
Pouring in. You don't know the half. The herd has taken over Richmond. The streets are filled with walkers. With that hole in the wall, this city is fucked. We're not safe here. No one is.
Well, time to get the hell out.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have we done?
So what do we do? I don't want to die up here.
None of us do, Gabe.
We make this right.
Stabilize the city. Figure out how to make it safer for everyone.
I saw construction vehicles when we got the armored truck.
Like
we can use this to stop the muertos, seal the breach, and save Richmond.
That's over by the motor pool at the water tower. We could use the highway overpass to get to the water tower.
Hmm.
Come on. Let's jump.
Jump? Wasn't actually ready for that.
It's an easy jump.
No one better get killed. Yeah, see, it's easy. Yeah. She goes, yeah. Clementine's so cute. She really got
Keep
a nice tan.
Open, stay aware of your surroundings. All of you. Let's move out. When we found Kate earlier, she hugged you.
Yes.
Why do you think she hugged you? Why was that?
What the hell am I gonna say?
Just wondering.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Seeing things? That's not honest.
You're seeing things.
Yeah. I guess it was pretty crazy out there.
I literally do not know what to say. I almost said nothing. I mean, we really shouldn't talk about this until we get out of this city. Or fix it. Either one. Who's that?
We need to be careful up here, or else the exact same thing will happen to us. Mm-hmm. Stay sharp, and do not fire your guns.
Stay frosty.
We're gonna be fine. That guy was all alone. We're not.
Good point. He's leading pretty well now. He says to keep his cool. And I don't want to piss him off. Telling him she loves me more or something.
Everyone hold back. Let Javi and I clear out these walkers.
Right. No guns. Swing away, buddy.
Good to go. Let's move.
That's it. Yeah, plenty more where those came from.
You okay, bud?
When I was little, Dad used to ask me what I wanted to be when I was a man.
Hmm.
And I pointed him. He always liked that. I thought he was such a great guy.
Not anymore, huh?
It would always make him smile. Every time.
If he asked you again right now, would you say the same?
He hasn't asked me yet.
If he did. It's a hypothetical question. His whole neck moved.
Never be like your uncle. He told me that all the time. Don't be a man who relies on other people to solve your problems. Because then you're not a man at all. I used to think he was right. Not anymore, though, Javi. I can only hope I grow up to be like you.
That's so, kind of sweet and sad at the same time. Thanks, Gabe.
Oh, thanks, buddy. It means a lot.
I'm sorry I never really said it before. I should have.
But thanks a million.
You're welcome, a million.
Aw.
You took such good care of me. Now we need to take care of Dad. He's the one that needs our help.
He's smart. He's right. David needs, like, therapy or something.
We're gonna have to go around the side.
There's barely any room.
Unfortunately, there's really no, like, therapy in a zombie apocalypse that I've ever seen.
Well, no time to waste. Come on.
You know, everyone needs it.
I didn't think there was much that could scare me anymore. And yet, here we are.
Yep.
Just goes to show you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Life is full of surprises.
It's not so bad. Just don't look down.
This isn't that bad. I believe in you guys. You can do this.
Oh. What am I doing? Pushing forward? Pushing forward to go sideways. Doesn't really make a lot of sense, but okay.
Grab hand.
Okay, I'm like, I pressed it. Oh, I thought she let him go to let him. Okay, never mind.
You've got to be more careful.
It moved, because there's a walker in it.
Holy shit! Oh my god! Ava!
Takes care of Ava.
God damn it, no!
I guess otherwise it would have been Trip who fell just then. Sorry, David.
I'm sorry, man. I know she was important to you. I would have died a long time ago without her. Thank you, Ava. Goodbye, my friend.
That's sad. Got noodles. They deliver. There's a walker hanging from that.
We have to get across.
Helicopter. By the neck, it looks like? And missing its legs. Yeah.
I know Gabe doesn't see it, but David really is trying to look out for him.
He's just not really good at it.
Job, but no one gives you a rule book to raise a kid.
And they sure as shit don't.
It's just
very smart.
One thing I don't get, though. Did David really think he was helping AJ by letting him go?
Why did he stop guarding him?
I don't know. Maybe ask him?
Maybe you should ask him that. It might be that he just didn't care. Not everyone's like you, Clem. Not everyone wants to take care of a baby.
I guess not, but after you put in all that work, so much of your heart.
AJ was a brat.
Oh, he can hear us, huh?
He lived with me after we kicked you out, Clem. I'd already raised two kids. Thought it'd be a piece of cake. Not with that tyrant.
Is that why you gave him away?
We had a bad winter. Destroyed every crop we had. I couldn't leave Richmond. And AJ couldn't stay in Richmond. I gave AJ to Lingard and told him to do whatever he had to save his life. I missed that, Brett. Never asked Lingard about it again. Though I've wanted to.
He must miss you.
I'll bet the little brat misses you too. Both of you.
It wasn't easy, Clem. Remember, far as I knew, I'd already lost two children. Wasn't any easier with number three.
It's never easy.
I'm gonna keep you alive. Keep all of us alive. And hope that that's enough. Enough for atonement.
No one survives by doing what their heart says. They survive by doing what their brain says. If that was his best chance to live, I get it.
You know, if I said everything completely honest, everyone in this game would hate me right now. Because, man, I got a lot of brutal truth that I just don't say.
Shit. Chopped right in half.
Yeah, the other half's up there. I saw it. Where is it? On the other side? Oh, I see the... Yeah, right there.
Oh. There's the other half.
Yep. And there's the helicopter itself. And we've got...
Well, there's the water tower. Not too far away.
Oh, grab that? Yeah, it seems like a great idea.
The hell happened here?
It crashed. Well, I guess we're grabbing that. Chopper blade. It doesn't look close enough to grab. Maybe when it swings this way. Oh, it swung over it. Okay. Who's the heaviest?
You're not thinking. It's like that or go back.
David.
We should go lightest to heaviest. That way it won't break on the first swing.
Exactly what I was thinking.
I'll go first, Clem.
David goes last. And
get
will
a
he...
long run up, but not too long.
Will
if you
he die
too many
then?
Quick steps, you'll propel yourself upward instead of out. Same with your jump. Just run off the end, don't leave.
David,
try not to...
He's got this.
She's right. I do.
Just like, you know, kids' playground.
Come on, Clem. Your turn.
You know we're not all gonna make it like this. Someone's gonna die or something's gonna happen to where...
For the record, I do not trust this thing. Not at all. It's one thing for the kids to swing across, but us?
You've got this. I've seen you do things that are way scarier.
Okay. I can do it.
Okay, crossing my fingers. Whew.
All right, David. You're up.
You're the little brother. You should go first.
David's the heaviest.
You're definitely lighter.
Who are you calling little?
Maybe I am younger. but I'm not little anymore.
Okay, big guy.
David's obviously bigger. Was he just wearing bulkier clothing? He's gonna mess it up. No? It did creak a little there. I did.
Hobby!
I missed that.
Hobby!
Hobby, hang on!
Zombie! Walker! Muerto! I guess that would have happened in any case. What do I do? Grab. Oh, I pushed it on. Okay. I hit that. That's another one. The walkers are all tangled up in there.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah, I'll say this one.
Oh my, fuck that. Seriously? Fuck you, helicopter. Almost there.
It's like, yeah!
This one, all we did was track the herd. From a safe distance.
We need to get down there. We're not getting anywhere without one of those vehicles.
It's not like we can just ask all those walkers to move out of the way.
We need to lead them away. Some of us need to
lead them
away. How
about we make some noise and distract them?
Yeah,
we
that.
Could use that generator.
That's a great idea, Gabe.
We need to get down to the generator.
Why'd you get so smart, Gabe? You really aren't the same kid I remember. I'm impressed, really.
I taught him well.
Oh, what can I say? Taught him well.
Oh my God, Javi, really?
Yeah.
It's okay, Dad. He's right.
Oh, don't get mad.
We still gotta get to the generator somehow.
That was a nice scene with the two of them.
Cut a walker open and cover yourself with its guts. Then you can slip right through them.
Yep. That's the Atlanta trick. It's really gross.
Oh, that's a great idea. Gross idea, but great. I could have saved my water bottle.
So, who's gonna do it?
We've yet to see this in a game, haven't we?
You've been willing to do some crazy stuff for me before. I know shooting Conrad wasn't easy, but it showed me I can always depend on you.
Aww.
Of course, Clem.
So a lot of great scenes between these characters.
It smells really bad. Like, way worse than you think.
Yeah, we've yet to see this in the game, I'm pretty sure. Smearing guts on ourselves. Lucky they don't notice us now.
Ugh, you'll do.
Oh, I'm supposed to... Still didn't notice. I made a lot of noise. I see them up there.
Okay. You could do this, Javier. Holy fucking... Ugh, God. Oh, I think...
Tasty.
I'm gonna be sick.
Use the guts.
Oh, this sucks. Do you just literally eat shit all day long? Is that why you smell so bad?
I would puke. Like, a lot.
That better be enough.
And once everything was gone, I'd be dry heaving. That wouldn't be good for my survival, would it? Reach the generator without... Where is it? This way? Without alerting the Muertos, that says it like that. I guess don't bump into them? I bumped into it. Nice to meet ya. Well, I can move side to side. Moving forward time. Try to not bump into stuff. That's the same one, isn't it? Quit dogging me, man. They're really, like, grouped around this thing. It's just me, just a walker, activating a generator. Nothing to see here. Trying to wait and... Alright, I'm there, dude. You know it's gonna go south as soon as we turn this thing on. Because walkers don't use machinery. Even they're smart enough to figure that out. Well, maybe. And I hope the thing doesn't die out, like, about now.
You did it, Javi.
Barely.
Yep.
What an now ass. That we're here, we gotta find something to seal the breach with. All we need is the right vehicle.
It is really difficult to like, David. Very difficult.
Oh, that's not gonna do the job, man.
Yes, it is.
What are you doing?
The right thing. I'm leaving. We're all leaving.
What? And going where? You saw it yourself. We're surrounded by the herd.
I'm taking my family out of here.
So we're not saving this place?
Safe, Clem. You're coming too. Let's go. Everyone. We can't wait around.
This is bullshit, David.
That wasn't the plan.
Absolutely not. Everyone in Richmond will die without us. They don't matter, Javi. Don't you get that?
You don't.
This all started the day we knocked on Richmond's door.
Who decides that?
We brought this on these people. All of us. We can't abandon them. Not after what we've done.
Who decides they don't matter?
Back to the last place we were a family. We're starting over. We're all together again. Finally.
It's
time.
Not gonna be like it was.
All of us. A new day, a new life.
Why can't we start over here?
What about here, man? Make Richmond our new home. Richmond is gone, Javi. I'm not gonna let the people I love die trying to save a dead dream.
Should I agree with him?
I'll go with you, Dad.
Gabe!
He's my father, Clem. I'm sorry, but... you really wouldn't understand.
Think this over, buddy.
Gabe? Is this what you really want?
I know it's scary out there, but... I have to.
You don't have to be afraid, Gabe. I won't let what happened to Mariana happen to you. You have my word. I will protect you the right way.
You should have come back.
We always hoped you would come back. I wish you'd gotten to know her. Her smile, man. It was like sunshine. I'm not missing another minute with my family now.
This is what I want.
I understand, Gabe. I'm still going back. I won't be able to live with myself if I don't try to help the people in Richmond.
Yep.
You won't be able to live at all if you do that. Richmond is compromised. It doesn't matter if there were 5 of us trying to save it or 500.
I'm going with her.
We all die. I know a losing battle when I see one. We're moving out. Everybody get in. That's an order.
Yeah, ooh.
How fucking dare you?
Yeah,
what
you
will it take, David?
You don't order
what
us.
What will it take to show you that you do not get to do that? We are not your soldiers.
Damn right.
Run away home. Be a deserter. I am done with you. Let's go, Javi.
Why the fuck do you think he would go with you?
Because I am. Don't do that in front of... Oh my god, she's freaking
Tell
crazy.
Me.
Don't do that in front of him.
What is this? Javi!
She deserves better.
You weren't a good husband to her, David. She deserves better.
Defending your relationship.
That's me.
But I'm not being a good brother to him.
Known. I should have known the night Pa died. The night you weren't there. Blood is worthless to you. just like he was to you, just like I am to you. Well, it's time for you to finally learn what blood really means!
David!
Dad! Nice.
What do you have to say for yourself, brother?
David! Stop it!
Love you, David.
I love you.
Look at his face.
No. No, you don't get to say that.
Yeah, I do.
Jesus Christ, stop!
Oh. Uh-oh.
How fucking dare
That's
you?
That's enough! Stop it!
David, stop!
Oh my God!
Do I die if I don't fight back?
I love you! No! Stop saying that!
Oh God. This just broke his jaw.
Dad, no!
Dave! Oh my God!
You're not taking my family from me!
Good
Dave,
God.
No!
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Fucking stop!
I'm gonna have
stop.
To fight back. Oh, he broke my promise. He's freaking killing me. So I pushed on the wrench. Yep, the gunfire attracted them. So stupid, my God. Sorry, I'm still getting over that last scene.
Hobby.
Yeah, I broke my promise.
David!
I love you.
What the hell is he doing?
He's leaving. He's really leaving. Nice skirt.
David took him. We can't wait any longer. We have to go help Richmond. I'm getting on that bulldozer.
But yeah. Dave!
Dave wanted to go. He did. We all heard it.
We're not gonna catch him on a bulldozer anyway.
You're right.
I'm going to save Richmond. Someone has to.
Let's split up, Javi. I'll go after Gabe on that motorcycle if you don't. Otherwise, I'll go with Kate on the bulldozer.
Are you sure you'll be okay without me?
I can take care of myself.
We're out of time.
Javi, I'm sorry. I've been here before, more than once.
Clementine will help the person you don't choose.
For everyone. You have to decide.
I am helping Kate.
I know that.
I can't let Kate go by herself. It's too dangerous. I'm going with Kate to save the city.
Okay, then I'll go after Gabe. It's a smart idea.
Be careful out there, Clem.
You too. Both of you.
This is awesome.
If we're gonna drive into the herd, we're gonna need these.
Hell yeah. Hope we get to see more of Clementine and them after this. Vroom! Steamrolling them walkers. That guy has plate mail.
Almost didn't recognize you, Jesus.
Oh, there's Jesus.
I got in contact with my people. I headed right back.
I didn't recognize
him. Make sure
him.
You folks were safe.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
We'll keep the muertos away. Just get me to the gate so I can open it up.
Q.
Okay. Get in the busket, and I'll lift you to the top of the gate!
Busket?
That's thing in the front! The scooper thing!
That's what they call it? It's a busket? Alright, so we're getting in the busket. I press Q. Alright.
We're almost there! Javi, get in the busket, and I'll lift you to the top of the gate!
Busket?
The thing in the front! The scooper thing! Whatever get in it!
Hey, for real this time. Hell yeah.
Yuck.
Roadkill.
Javi, the busket!
Right. Yeah, busket.
Oh, look at that shiny mane. fear my busket. Oh, gotta get that.
I'll have it open in a second. They couldn't just have an open gate button.
Backward. Push. Push, 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 push. Well, that thing's not one of them. What is that, the panic horse button? Okay, we got
it.
You
did it, Javi!
I wonder what the other buttons do.
Bingo.
Let's get inside and wrangle the walkers together! If we get them in one group, we can lead them right out!
Yeah, I really didn't recognize Jesus. Wrangle those walkers and run them over. How many can we run over at once before this thing gets jammed? Short control bursts. Oh, Q now. These are Q walkers. The other ones were E walkers. These are E walkers. Gotta use the correct, you know, ammunition. Q walkers. I'm literally just repeatedly pressing it.
Oh, fuck this!
How many more rounds do we have? Shift plus E? Oh, nice! Do I keep pressing it? I'm not
sure. They're piling up on the thing! The basket!
You got 11 in a basket! That's my basket!
I'm empty!
Here, take over!
Taking over?
Let's plug the breach with the damn truck!
Can I move to the side? No? Only forward?
Here we go.
Is that what we're supposed to do? They're coming up to the side. That's one strong basket. Coming through.
Fingers crossed.
Okay. I am not controlling at this point. We're stuck. Wait. Yeah, that works. They can still crawl under.
Let's get out of here.
Slow them down at least, right?
Jesus, over here! We need to round up these walkers. Head them towards the gate.
Welcome back.
I thought we were coming back to, well, not to this.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a little surprising. That's all.
Yeah, we were all a little surprised. Yep.
This? Oh, this is just another Tuesday in Richmond.
We need to get it under control. Trouble in one place usually finds its way to another.
Javi, look! It's Clem!
Gabe? Oh, she's got Gabe.
Is he?
No, he's fine. He's just banged up.
Where's David?
Clem?
Their car got overrun with walkers and crashed. I was barely able to save Gabe.
What about David?